Nigga, if we came from Africa, why the fuck them Africans ain't never heard that story then? Till they got to America, nigga. If you an African-American, what African connect with you? They don't know your ass, nigga. You ain't never been over there, nigga. They don't know you till they got over here, nigga. Nigga, if we really came from Africa, nigga, they would have hopped on them ships and came over here and got our ass a long time ago, nigga. Them Africans ain't no bitches, nigga. Y'all got them fucked up, nigga. They us. Them carbonated beings like us. What you talking about? That we all one species. We all suffer. You get what I'm saying? They attacked us all. But I'm saying real shit, nigga. Nigga, you really think, nigga, they just pulled up with ships, nigga, and started grabbing niggas? Niggas boarding, nigga. Niggas on chains going. Remember the pictures they showed you? Come on, we grown now, y'all. Let's break past the bullshit, nigga. Remember the pictures and shit they showed you in grammar school? Niggas like this. I can believe that. But now niggas, anklets, niggas by the neck, nigga, by the thousands. You see ships, you see one thing, and you got, hold on. You see niggas like this, tingling past. And you see these motherfuckers with a whip, one rifle. So you telling me 20 white motherfuckers on 5 ships with 3.5 rifles and 2 whips. Two whoosh, whips, nigga. Conquered, nigga. 20,000 black motherfuckers, nigga. Come on, man. You believe that? You believe that, nigga? Go look at the pictures, nigga. It's a few good men out there, nigga. Like they say, it's a few white men. Good man meaning the humans. It's a few good men in the motherfucking pictures, nigga. We about a thousands, nigga, like this, nigga. You know what I'm saying, nigga? It's a few of they ass with a... Nigga, you think we really was going like that? Come on, man. Please, nigga. Please, nigga. We would have fucked them up out there, nigga. And they ain't never... Then they kept doubling back, grabbing niggas? Come on, man. They kept... So y'all went and grabbed a bunch of us, went across the America, nigga. Then, hold on. Y'all want us to believe this shit about... Y'all had us laying at the bottom of the ship like this, nigga. Niggas was pissing and shitting for 6 months.
Man, listen, family.
That's the type of shit, man. I damn near walked out the crib on y'all ass. You feel me?
Come on, man.
Literally. So we ain't gonna grow up. Ain't gonna grow up, y'all. We ain't gonna grow up.